Okay, let's go meet the famous goat.
It's no wonder the Fortress of Klis was picked as a location for filming Game of Thrones. One little known fact is, one of the celebrities never left. Haide, itamo, doji. This is Keliza, an ordinary goat in Klis to an HBO celebrity.
We're going back to where it all happened. The goat, the famous goat is back.
Everybody's reminiscing on the famous goat in Klis. They're even taking pictures. All right, smile big.
During the filming, the goat was roaming. They were holding the goat and walking it around. So maybe, so something like this probably.
The goat, the famous goat is back.
Okay, so Tracy, the goat's not the only star in Klis that was in Game of Thrones. What was your role?
There were many stars. I was a slave girl. There were about 500 of us.
This is Tracy, a Klis resident and HBO star.
Someone was giving a prosciutto sandwich to the goat, so he, you know, sometimes the donkeys would get a little wild. It was definitely a fun event to have up here on the fortress. That corner right there.
Okay, right there.
Split second. Don't blink. The goat probably has more airtime than I do for sure.
Okay,
so
we'll keep an eye out.
Yeah.
And there she goes, leaving set once more. You're a good goat. Good job.